1500 meters champion Elijah Manangoi and Olympic 3000 meters steeplechase champion Conseslus Kipruto will lead a host of Kenyan athletes at the 10th meet of the IAAF Diamond League meeting that is ongoing right now in Monaco, France. Kipruto faces a difficult task when he battles Benjamin Kigen, who already beat him twice this season in Eugene and Rabat meetings. America's Olympic silver medalist Evan Jagger and Olympic bronze medalist Mahedine Mekissi of France are in contention.